champion. And King, we might be saying that for the last time on Monday Night Raw, here and now, because this Sunday, John Cena must turn back the challenge of one of the greatest in-ring competitors in the history of the WWE.
You're right. His partner as the tag team champion, Shawn Michaels, and his partner here tonight, Shawn Michaels!
Tell us what to wear. You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters.
One half of the tag champions, yes, but the number one contender for the WWE title. He'll face that man, John Cena, his partner tonight, his opponent on Sunday. As we march toward WrestleMania 23. Taking his eyes off of his own tag team partner, the man that the Dead Man will face this Sunday at Ford Field in Detroit. And here we go. Referee Mike Kill to call it for the bell. The Undertaker taking upon himself to start this match out. Not slowly, not deliberately, but physically, aggressively. And you got to wonder, is this a message to his tag team partner, Batista?
Well, you got to know that when the Undertaker threw that first punch into the head of John Cena, he looked right at Batista.
Cena retaliates. One thing about John Cena, he will not back away from the fight. Love him or hate him, Cena downstairs, hammering the body, hammering the head of the Undertaker. Referee Mike Kyoto trying to restrain Cena and the power of the Undertaker, forcing Cena to the corner, but Cena retaliates. Cena with the right hands. Reversal, Irish hit reversed. The Undertaker, look out here. No, yes, snake eyes.
Whoa!
Undertaker looking to bury that boot. And Cena, Cena with the FU, no, countered by the Undertaker. The Undertaker looking at Batista, coldly, and now Shawn Michaels in. Michaels and Cena, a double team on the Undertaker.
Whoa!
Over to no avail.
Well, we saw Shawn Michaels sort of come to the aid of John Cena, man. And now Batista.
Oh, look at well, Cena and Michaels on the outside. So look who that leaves left in the ring. You do the math at home. The Undertaker and Batista. And they may want to get it on right here and not wait until WrestleMania.
They are going to. Look at this.
The Undertaker raising his hands.
These guys are some ugly partners.
Undertaker ready to strike Batista, but Cena wants another piece of the Undertaker. Cena manhandled earlier by the Dead Man, and now Cena back in the fight.
Oh, man!
And Cena takes the Undertaker over the top. Big time clothesline. Shawn Michaels taking advantage of the Undertaker's positioning on the outside, sending the Undertaker to the steel steps. This is a spirited, emotional tag team matchup here tonight on Monday Night Raw. You picked a hell of a night to be with us, and we thank you for it.
Well, so far, John Cena and Shawn Michaels certainly partners on the same page. We've already seen The Undertaker and Batista square off against each other.
Undertaker on the outside, Cena coming after The Undertaker. Cena and The Undertaker, the legal man, and Undertaker's head bouncing off the steel steps. And this is a physically taxing match already, and Cena going for the cover. Undertaker Jr. is under the bottom rope. Referee called for the break. Got one. Tag made. And here will come the man that says he will be the WWE champion and take John Cena to the mountaintop. Shawn Michaels gets the tag.
Well, I can't help but admire the fact that at least Shawn and John Cena are taking care of business here tonight. They put their personal differences aside, and they want to win this match here tonight on Raw. Look at that!
Swinging that breaker by Shawn Michaels. The two representatives of Monday Night Raw, John Cena and Shawn Michaels, taking care of some business here and representing Monday Night Raw. Undertaker fighting back. Cena won't back up. Cena standing toe-to-toe with the awesome Undertaker. With those huge right hands, taking their toe as Cena goes downstairs. Undertaker reverses. My God, what a match. Back and forth. And the Undertaker had a ball. Undertaker.
Well, the Undertaker picking up John Cena. Hey, did you see that blind tag? Batista tagging himself in here. And I don't think the Undertaker liked it one bit. Oh, my gosh. I couldn't tell if Batista was going for the Undertaker or John Cena. In any event, he got John Cena.
And now and Batista had a 300-pounder bearing that shoulder into John Cena, the world champion. And look at this again. You gotta believe that Batista going for the Undertaker's head, or was it going for?
Well, you're gonna have to figure that one out. I think Batista knows.
Michaels and Cena on the same page thus far as Michaels gets that tag, and the world's heavyweight champion Batista sending Michaels to the ride. Michaels goes airborne, and Michaels nips up. Then it's Shawn Michaels who catches the Undertaker further to enter the fray.
Oh, no.
The Dead Man. the demon of Death Valley, The Undertaker.
Shawn Michaels knows. Oh my gosh, what a shot.
What a shot on Michaels. And now Batista, what a spine buster on the WWE champion. Batista, The Undertaker. A room in the yard here.
That's right. Oh,
Michael's going for a ride.
The two big dogs from SmackDown are having it there right now.
Michael's going for a ride. Yeah. Oh, The Undertaker just sees Shawn Michaels riding on the world's champion Batista.
What the hell?
The Undertaker threw Michaels on The Undertaker's old tag team partner.
And now,
where the hell is the dead man going? The Undertaker leaving the ring. Leaving Batista, the world's champion, alone with Shawn Michaels and John Cena.
Batista had Cena set up with a Batista bomb. But... oh, look at this. Look out!
Cena with that modified slam on Batista. And it is Shawn Michaels and John Cena double-teaming the world's heavyweight champion, the elbow to the sternum.
You got to do what you got to do. It's 2-on-1, not because of John Cena and Shawn Michaels, but because The Undertaker took a walk.
The Undertaker leaving his partner, Batista. It's got to be, I mean, the bad blood between Batista and Undertaker is so prevalent. We've seen the Friday Night SmackDown week after week. A double, you can't see me.
Double. Hard knuckle shuffle from John Cena.
Oh, my God. Michaels will sweep Tim Music on John Cena out of nowhere. Where did that come from?
What the hell?
My God, Michaels, out of nowhere, just kicked Cena's head off. Michaels kicked his own partner's head off. The man Shawn Michaels will face at WrestleMania.
Wait a minute, look at this.
Batista got the arm over. Batista and The Undertaker win the match. But the story is Shawn Michaels just almost beheaded John Cena, the WWE champion.
And Shawn Michaels said he'd never see it coming, and we'd never see it coming.
My God, Michaels, with a sweet chin music to John Cena, leaving a long-lasting, memorable impression on John Cena. With WrestleMania 6 days away, the DX chop from Shawn Michaels to John Cena. Folks, we've got to take our last commercial break, but we will have more of Monday Night Raw. We'll be back with more of Monday Night Raw live in one moment. Don't you go away.
Can't believe what we've seen. Look at...
we're back, ladies and gentlemen, live here on Monday Night Raw. Shocking, shocking situation. Shawn Michaels and John Cena, seemingly king, on the very same page. Bam! But there, out of nowhere, without warning, Shawn Michaels delivering sweet chin music to John Cena.
And Shawn Michaels had told John Cena, you'll never see it coming. The DX chop for good measure. The double five-knuckle shuffle. John Cena thought everything was in hand. And then bang, out of nowhere, Shawn Michaels strikes.
The number one contender for the WWE title, with a little DX look on his face, Shawn Michaels. Will he be the next world's WWE champion? Can Michaels do it? We'll find out Sunday at WrestleMania.